I still don't understand. Why did you turn Sato down?
Why would I settle for her when I already have you?